surprise, motherfucker.
But I'm gonna be honest. Nice gas canister. I should probably be. We're back with some more Fallout. I can open them? Yes. I bet they. Bubblegum. I bet they have good things if you actually have to open the stuff. They tried to trick me.
What did you say? What?
I didn't. You just do random not things. I don't know what you're talking about. We found like a more ammo in this gun. We need to buy it. But I'm not. That was scary. Because that definitely just happened like 2 seconds ago and I didn't just go away for a little bit. A dish rag. I feel like that's actually pretty good. Metal. I can get metal from that broom now. Oh, Braxo cleaner. Not bad. Excuse me, Mr. Doge. We're going to continue on down into. Oh my. That's great. I forget. Oh, yes. Love it. All the things as well as aluminium. I feel like an aluminium is. Doge, you're just going around everywhere, breaking things. Would you just. A white and a red plate. Bourbon. Oh, beer. Yes. Oh, gosh. Beer. Okay, how do I. Crap. How do I? Oh no! Mistakes were made. Ow! Can you not hurt yourself with your own nades? Okay, I may have blown up all my beer. Can I not move? Oh gosh, I can't move. Uh oh, ripping pepperoni. Oh yeah, that's definitely better than the hat that we had. This is a great hat. Can we move around now? We can. Oh, we gotta be. Mr. Doge.
Heads up.
Do you have like a million stuff on you? From last time? I'm not sure. I haven't played this in a long time. My weapons. Nice. Nice. Cooler. It might be armor, and he might be like, ooh, another submachine gun. I'm just taking everything, even though I said I wouldn't. Rad-X. Compensated. Patch 3-piece suit. Do you guys, any of you have, like, amazing suits on? No. I need an amazing suit. We have a little bit more ammo for this amazing pistol that we got. Bourbon. There's no bourbon left. These guys drink all the alcohol in here. Okay, I was asking. Oh, it's not giving me the notification that I have too much things on me now. Better. There's probably gonna be more people in this really. Is that something? Makeshift bomb. Nice. I don't know why I took that bread box. Bathroom. Oh! Can I. Dead. Oh gosh. If I get off this, am I gonna die now? I'm not waiting long enough to find out. Dead, that's, I like that. I feel like there's gonna be more baddies. Bad. Oh. Alright, no way I'm gonna hit that guy. Oh, we have bullets for this gun. I think the bullets for this and the nobody. Oh, jeez. I shot that guy in the face and he didn't even care. Not worth it. Let's just see if we can get the amazing accuracy. Oh, gosh. These guys do some damage. Let's do some more aid. Let's eat some cram. I feel like cram is amazing. Oh, everybody. They do not like my Doge. Oh, come on, Doge. Get away from them. Oh, crap. Oh gosh. Alright, let's. Oh damn! Wrecked! Nice one, Doge. Excuse me, Mr. Doge. I think this uses the same bullets as the submachine gun, so we're never gonna use the submachine gun again. I don't think these are actually apples that I can, like, do anything with. A couple gourd blossoms. I feel like that would be amazing. Oh gosh. What's my chance of hitting your head? I need a. Oh! Wrecked! I need a sight for this gun. Oh gosh. It'd be amazing to be able to upgrade this weapon. Alright, I feel like that's a decent chance. I like those odds. Not bad. Not bad. Am I still... Okay, no, I'm not. Jeez, these guys have so many bullets. Oh, ouch. You bullies. Leave me alone. Ooh, I got critical. Oh, this guy seems pretty powerful. And bam! Hitch, ow! These guys are shooting me a lot. I feel like my armor's doing wonders right now. Can I switch? Oh, I missed 65%. Oh gosh, there's so many of them. Like, jeez. Come on, nice! Amazing shot. Like, these bullets, 45 rounds? Very, oh. Oh, crap. Oh gosh, run. Stim pack it up. Fall back a little bit. We're gonna run out of ammo pretty soon. Alright, we need some more aid. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of rads. We're doing it. Whoa! Wrecked! Ouch. Oh, I killed him. Alright. I feel like there's still more. What are you? Another submachine gun. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of submachine guns here. Alright, more bullets from my gun. Battered fedora. Nice. You look like an alive guy still for some reason. Oh, are you? Oh, my dog is over there fighting. And I'm just. Okay. Can I abort? Abort mission! Right in the face! I think the only thing that this gun doesn't have is the fire rate, which I'm not too worried about, honestly. Whew! And our doge is almost dead. How are you feeling, buddy? You'll be fine. Great. Let's run away and loot these guys. Alright. Bullets from my gun. I love this mission because it like keeps on giving me more keeps on giving me more bullets for my gun that I'm using. Love it. We're taking all those guns in order to doge. Doge face. I need my inventory and my weapons. 10mm. Oh gosh. Mr. Doge. I don't know how he's holding all this. It's crazy. Oh, you're the greatest doge ever. Squirrel bits. Love it. Cigarette. Dirty gray suit. None of these guys have a super... Ugh! Mr. Doge face! I need... Is there a perk that gets lets my doge hold like a million things? G-gun. Am Sarai? What do you have? Huh! Making a bunch of noise, Mr. Doge guy. Doge face. I feel like there's stuffs around here. Beer. Oh, that's actually beer. Love it. Aluminum. Aluminum. I don't know how to. Alright, that's all the stuff we dropped. Nothing over here for us to steal. A pail. Oh, bottle caps. A wrench. Some coolant. I need more beer. Oh, whiskey. Even better than beer. Turpentine. I feel like that sounds pretty amazing. Bunch of junk. Duct tape, definitely good. Fuse, I don't think I need scissors. Alright, let's continue heading out. I need... What was... still on it. Coffee cup, no lantern. Duct tape, definitely great and amazing. Buff out, love it. I can sleep for a little bit. I don't think I... Actually, I can sleep for an hour to regen some health. I don't think it's worth it. I really need some radaways. If there are any radaways in here, I'm gonna be very happy. This is actual beer? No, it's just a bottle. More cool. Oh, that was empty. Crap. Shouldn't have taken that. I feel like gas canisters would be pretty heavy. Oh, what was that? A bench to sit in. I'm not gonna need to sit in it for any long periods of time. Oh, I hate terminals. And but we're gonna go into it anyways. What do we got in this? What do we got? There's a bunch of things. Wow. And it doesn't have any. That was basically just information that people who actually want to know more can. Alright, I think we're heading down here further. Oh, is this actually beer? Just a bottle. Aluminium. Apples. Some aid. Aluminium. I'm not actually British, guys. Just so you know. Or, I forget who actually says it that way. What, country? But. Ain't nothing wrong with saying that way. But, I mean, I don't say it that way. Even though I do say it that way, so I do say it that way. Alright, what else we got? Come on. This is some boring antifreeze bottle. I feel like antifreeze would be good in case you ever got a car going. Can I cook something here? Nah. Nice fire. Oil canister. I hope there's oil in there. It's not giving me the notifications anymore. Weird. We're gonna drop that because honestly nobody wants it, and it's like it uses bullet. Oh, quantum. Amazing. Quantum is amazing. I'm not even sure what we're doing here. Honestly, I haven't played in so long. Oh wow. There's some people down there. I want a sniper so bad. Like, you don't even know how bad I want a sniper. What? Camera. Meow. Can't move. Meow. Alright. Can we do anything else with our weight? Let's see. I don't think we can, other than APs to run. You're still gonna be slow. What else can we do, really? I mean, locks would be great. We haven't found anything. I hate terminals. I feel like our luck is the worst. We need luck 4, and we should have gotten a luck in order to get, like, more bottle caps. I want ammo. Like, does any of this do, like, super amazing ammo-ness? You know, just, oh! Hurry up! I feel like, can like I make my enemies have more ammo? Who is he? Who cares? Oh, this guy. Idiot. Oh, that's like XP, blah blah blah. Advanced training, advanced combat effects. Oh, that's, I like Grim Reaper. That's awesome. Ricochet? I don't think I can do anything for about my weight. Guys. Crap. Alrighty then. You didn't hear anything. Oh. Uh-oh. Should we crit this bad boy? Oh, wait. Can I take that away? Let's just go for the torso. All bullets into the torso. Boom! Right in the armpit, man. It's gotta hurt. Pushed against the wall, mate. Did you guys even, like, notice? Oh, yeah, they definitely noticed. Oh, gosh. Please, no. Oh, my gosh. They have, like, stop wasting bullets. Uh-oh. Are you gonna help me, dodge? There's only two guys, I mean. How hard could this be? You take cover in the worst place, man. You took cover. I have grammar good. Oh, gosh. Missing all over the place here, boys. Ugh, we got one. And let's go ahead. Oh, you're dead, mate. Boom! Oh, you're a ghoul. Oh, gosh! I didn't have enough apps. Oh, gosh, we're so close to death. Let's actually... Mr. Doge, can you... Ouch. I guess let's just kill him. I don't want to waste the bullets, but I feel like we needed to. Oh, we should definitely replace our pistol with that super amazing pistol. Short laser musket. Alright, let's get... Wait, I mean... Let's get back to this bad boy. Alright, we didn't do as well as we could have in that fight. Bourbon. Oh, why did I pick that up? I want to pick up all this junk for more stuff at Sanctuary, but I mean... what else is there for me to explore and get amazingly? Blizz? Maybe, possibly, or not. How does, is there a terminal? Or, I gotta use my pit boy. My pippin' boy. Frame rate lag. I don't know what I'm doing. Punch it right in the face. Pow, right in the kisser. One for, uh-oh, help. Uh-oh, this is bad. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. This thing's gonna. Oh! Oh no! Doge! You're gonna get stuck down there! Doge! That's hilarious! Alright, let's. Uh-oh. Why is it so loud? That's a good question. You guys knew. Your... Oh! Right in the face. Damn, I probably should have used like a hidden crit or whatever it is. Okay. Oh gosh! This hurts. Oh, wrecked by Mr. Doge! Anybody else in here? What's in here? Amazing boxes and. Oh, what? Oh, nice medex. Right away, I love it! Okay, I'm sorry, Mr. Doge. You're hurting the Doge with a baseball bat? What are you doing, bud? Oh, you got annihilated. I like your suit, though. I'm stealing that. Oh, that rat away was the greatest thing ever. Alright, I feel like this is gonna give us a bunch of backstory that we don't really need. Yeah, there's no way. Alright, that mining hat looks dumb. I want that suit. Get that out of the way. Your suit. Is it dirty black suit? Oh, it's so dirty. Maybe we... Mahogany. I feel like mahogany is amazing. Tarberry. Nice. We might want to switch to our... Oh, press the button. Press it. Nope, alright. It's over here. We got purified... Ooh, yum, yum, yum. I love purified water. We should probably make more purified water. There's so many enemies in this place. More purified water at the place where you make purified water. Yeah. At that place. You know what I'm talking about. Oh, we need some aid. Some aid. All right. Some mentats. What do we got? HPs. Ooh. Murloc meat. Let's see some of that. Mongrel doge meat. Let's see some of that. Nice. That was perfect amount of aid. I don't know, man. Why? Why not? That sounds really dumb. Crap. Vacuum tube. Gold wash, duct tape. I don't think I need a... Oh, what's that? Vacuum tube. I don't know what that is, but I feel like I can make good things with it. No. Actually, yeah. Oh, where are you going? Alright, let's see. Can we, like, maybe get half on each? That'd be sick. Alright. Nice! All of them hit. Not bad. Go in, Mr. Doge! Ugh, just ripping them apart. Warm fedora. Yeah, that camera. Ugh. This is the worst. I hate dropping things. How many enemies are gonna be in here? It looks like only three. We're gonna have a hard time hitting them though. This is a bad place. This is like the worst tactical place. I feel like I'm actually decent because of my high sneak. We can do it. We can do it. Oh gosh! Oh my gosh, we're doing it. I don't like this guy. Oh my gosh, yes. Finish him off. That did not as much damage as I thought it would. Wow. Oh! Oh gosh! Oh my gosh, get wrecked! Oh my gosh! Eat my bullets! Oh gosh! Oh! That was no bueno, guys! Whew. There were a lot of them, more than I thought. Alright. Oh, that was impressive. Alright, let's see. We want to sort by damage, right? Oh, there's no, like, that'd be good if there was. Alright, let's see, what kind of rads can we get? Max HP. HP, some carrots. Let's see some carrots, I guess. Some carrot flowers. Let's see some crams, some, ooh, crispy squirrel bits. Let's do it. Nice. We just murdered so many people. Oh my gosh. Oh, excuse me. How's it going, man? I don't think I give you enough credit.
Might be best if we split up.
Oh, no! Cancel! I thought it was, like, cancel. I thought dismiss was cancel. Excuse me, Mr. Doge fart guy. Get that out of the way. Alright, I got a bunch of things on that guy. Bunch of bullets. Iguana, love it. Yarn, not bad. What is this? A blue baseball bat. I don't think I... Well, yeah, let's take it for it. Let's take it anyways. You know what? I may have... been accessing his inventory until this guy. No? This guy just didn't have anything on him? Alright. Let's go! I just got destroyed. I'm not even looking down there. Spent too much time looking for things already. Whoa! Take care of this guy. Oh, where your head at, mate? Where y'all head at? This guy's taking a long time to get up, so let's just... Destroyed! Compensated rapid submachine gun. Yeah, man! This guy had a lot of food on him. He's hoarding all the food. Oh. Oh, gosh. Hey, Mr. Dogeface? Where's Dogeface? Dogeface guy, man. Where did you go? Doge? I was gonna... Ooh. I like that. Duct tape. Combination wrench. I feel like Doge may have went down... Oh! We're fine. The Doge is nowhere to be found. We don't even want to go in there. Battery clip or pencil. What are we doing? Oh, come on. Telephone. I want all these things. Duct tape, definitely good. Oh my gosh. Where's the Doge? We need to drop some of those... 9 mils and sub machine guns. Oh, we got a huge cutscene. Millionaire cutscene of being overweight. Where am I? Oh, I already went through this. I'm going. Wait, no. I dropped down. This is a new area. Right? Oh, alright. Alright, we good now? We're good now. Where did the Doge face go? Alright, I would have picked up that if we hadn't gone here already. I guess you can't pick those up. What are those little... Are those tags anything? No, they're nothing. Come on. Let's do this. Slitting door. I wish I had a sniper so bad. Why are you a good guy? Ooh, birds. This guy seems like he's a good persuader or whatever. Are we good? Oh, we're not good. We're definitely not good. Oh wow, this guy seems like a boss. He's taking bullets to the brain. This is no bueno. Keep shooting him. Oh gosh. Oh Oh, he missed. Oh crap. Oh boy, this guy's the real deal. Whew. Damn. No. That guy was tough. Alright man, what do I gotta do to get the door open? Oh, stupid. Okay, I got the amazing password things up. Woo! I was expecting, he was green when I was vatting him earlier, so I thought he might be friendly. It was not the case. Jeez, this is taking a million hours. Are you... Did it work? Woo! 100 more caps. That's good. That's really good. Interview. One. Interview. Nice. I don't know, because you're pretty amazing, man. Is anything around here? Face. What's up? Oh, we're talking?
I need you to find something. It's complicated.
Oh, look at his face.
Don't exactly know where.
Jeez. He's a robot.
How long they've been gone?
Well, I've done.
Oh, look at those eyes. Those are scary eyes. Jeez. Oh my gosh, this kind of freaked me out.
I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. Skinny Malone's new flame.
Oh.
She's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles.
Alright.
But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Alright, man. Seems good. We got anything else in this room? Amazingly good to get? No? Alright. Where did the Doge go? Did I leave him? Or hopefully we're going out the same way we came in. Not sure where the Doge man went. Maybe he's over. Oh, maybe I gave him too many stuff and he was overburdened so he couldn't move. Uh-oh. That wouldn't. Wait. Can I give you? Oh, I wish I could give. Quantum. Nice. Can I like look at it? No, that's hilarious. So useless. What's up, man? Basically, I'm gonna try and let you do all the work. We don't have a crit. Alright, let's see if our sneak will pay off by literally walking straight in front of these guys. It worked. Wow. I'm gonna back off now. Oh! It worked for a little bit. I'm gonna get a vantage point, see if I can't snipe these guys while they're occupied with Valentine. Gosh, these guys are dodging my bullets all over the place. Oh, there's another guy over there. Oh, we got crit. You know what? We're gonna crit this guy right in the face. Oh, we don't have enough. You were supposed to stay downstairs, Valentine. How the hell did you get up here? You were the distraction. Oh gosh, we're hurt. Aid again. Oh, gain 5 AP. Not bad. Let's cigarette. Oh gosh, you're getting lit up, man. Can you die? Oh, did you just one shot that? Uh-oh. I'll save her crit. I'm not feeling it. Uh-oh. Crap. I was gonna go for another shot in the chest. How are these not hitting you? Are you being saved by the... Saved by the, I missed. Bed. Saved by the bed. I love doing it. Oh! Oh gosh! Oh my gosh! We're in trouble! Oh, jeez. Get him! Alright. Oh, we're out of... Wait, no, we're not out of apps. Right in the brain with a freaking... Ugh. You didn't have anything on you. Alright. We're doing fine in these battles. We're getting a little lit up. Go on a stick. I wish it would show you the weight when you're picking it up. Let's get up. Oh! You guys just come out of nowhere. Let me get to your head. You head. Like, every corner I turn. I missed every shot except for the last one. I am gonna hurt. I'm gonna be in so much trouble right now. This is... Alright. Need some aid. We just got lit up right there. I'm gonna pilsner. I'm gonna stout. I have Nuka Cola. And I have... Ooh! Nice! And I have some... Some cram. I feel like... That's okay. I'm gonna reload this bad boy. We almost got our APs back. Oh, wrecked. Jeez. Oh, destroyed! Alright. Rounds. Alright. We're only taking the bare necessities. Oh, cameras are amazing. We're not picking up any. Are you pristine? No. Are you pristine? No. What about his name or something? You gotta speak up, man. I'm looking for things. Can't really hear you. Alright, you seem to be an amazing lockpicker doodly guy. Alright, man. He spends like 10 hours unlocking it and I just open it. Alright. I want your dress as well. Can I kill them all? Ugh. You're also dead soon. I want your suit and your fedora. What kind of. And your dress. Rub you out. Encourage violence.
Skinny's no good for you, Darla. You put a bullet in him, and I just might let you go. What kind of girl do you think I am? Kill him, Skinny!
Oh, damn! Probably should have quick save before that. Oh, you're fall. What are you doing? Okay, we're using the old crit on this girl, because I want her dress. I am hurt to hell. Shouldn't have done that. Alright. Wow, that hurt a little bit. We're gonna do some... We're gonna need some, not junk, we need aid. Alright, let's get out there while we still have XP, or healthy in reach. Ow! Crap. Oh my gosh. You guys just crazy. Jeez! This is unbelievable. Ow. They fire so crazy fast. Okay, I'm hitting. Alright, we got one down. I'm hitting Valentine. Oh, gosh. Alright. Oh, let's drink some more purified water. Destroy you, Skinny. Melon and his gang. Alright. We might need to pull out the Oh, we dropped all our submachine guns. I was gonna say we need something. Oh, wait. Pistol. Yeah. We need this bad boy for this. Get lit up, homie! Ow! Annihilated! Tuxedo, formal hat. Oh, yes. Good night. I like how he answers his own question legitimately. Where's the guys that I killed? Bullets, melon. That guy, I'm putting that suit on right now. I lost so much health for that. Did a lot of drugs. Alright, Where's this amazing peril? Tuxedo. Bam! Oh, damn! Okay, where's the hat? Oh, this is great. Where's the hat? Oh, wait, we didn't have to kill it for a dress. We already had one. Where's that amazing hat? I want it. Dribbly hat? Is that it? Nah. I want his amazing hat. Damn! Do I look amazing? Look how amazing I look, man. That pistol's OP, man. We're just gonna play in third person just to show off the amazingness of my amazing... Oh, is that Mr. Doge? That's not Mr. Doge. Oh, damn. Can I, like, walk while doing this? I cannot. Alright, where are you going, buddy? What is it with you picking doors and all that stuff? More stuff? Actually, you know what? We took that whiskey. We can carry a lot more now. That is good. We probably could have grabbed a little. Should have done that from the start since there's something. I didn't know we were going to get all that alcohol in there, man. That one grill.
Your secretary, Ellie.
She did. You were okay. Now, mention something about a missing person. No trace of where they go. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Sounds good. Sweet! We did that. And I kind of choked on that spicy meat a little bit. But we're out here. We just did the most insane bottle cap sunglasses. Not bad. Oh, I just found some place with a bunch of dead people. Bottle caps. Skull bandana. Where's our Doge, man? There's a bunch of stuff on a bottle cap. We're good, we don't need that leather chest piece, but we need to go home and get our stuff down, gone away into our storage area. Let's go, Matt. Look at all the stuff we found, though. Like, lots of stoof. Wow, it's all the way up here. Sanctuary is like our little safe place away from the rest of the Commonwealth. We were drinking too much alcohol. Wait, what's with our... What happened? What are we doing? What's wrong with us? What happened to us? I don't know. I'm not feeling so good because I'm having a hangover. That's what's happening. I'm having like a little bit of a hangover. Ugh. So if we move it over into our house, the Doge will... Oh, I don't want to put him inside a house. That's kind of cruel. We'll put him on the other side, right over here. You know, a little phone line, right? He'll always be near us. He'll be protected by our amazing turret. Scrap. Oh my gosh, if I scrapped Tug Meat's house. That'd be so mean. Alright, let's see. What can I call upon him? Doge! Call upon you! I call upon thee. Oh, we got our person over there actually doing things. People are doing what they're supposed to. Oh, yeah! He's doing an amazing job keeping those melons growing. But where's our Doge? Alright, we lost the Doge. Lost the Doge, man. We're gonna... Thistle. We're gonna eat something. Yum, yum, deviled eggs. Sounds good, man. But thanks for watching. And it's been a long episode. Because, I mean, we had to get through that. I mean, I'm not going to do it. Oh! She's excited because I took my gun out. It's okay. Calm down. It's all good, man. Just calm down. Nothing to be afraid of. Can I give you a weapon? I feel like I should give them all weapons and then Maybe they make their own ammo? I don't know.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
What's up with you, man? You wanna come back to Sanctuary with me? Coming, buddy? Buddy, are you coming? Come on, Doge, we need to get all that stuff off of you. Can we, like, lift these things out of the way? It's kind of annoying. Stump his body into the river. Alright, you can't really see that. The item is too heavy to carry. Can I? No, definitely outside the range. Oh, we look fine. Hello, everybody. And we're back with some more amazing Fallout 4. And I can't stop playing it, and we're getting too far away. We're going to cook some things up. You know what? We're inside the... Yeah. We want to get cooking inside of our... Inside of our house, or at least close to our house. Can't do that. Alright, how about... I mean, cooking is normally done outside, maybe on your porch area. Let's cook right about... Ah, that looks good. Nice. Now let's go ahead. Beverages. Dirty Wastelander. That takes Nuka-Cola and a ton of whiskey. Oh, purified water. I think it's worth it, yeah. Roast. Blowfly. Mirlock. Squirrel bits. Omelette. That looks good. We just used all our dirty water. Oh, rat scorpion steak. My chops first. Energy resistance. Very impressive. Soup. What kind of soup do we need? Carrot, dirty water, iguana bits. Oh, we just need dirty water. We could have made some vegetable soup. What about utility? Vegetable starch. Alright, we got some cooking done. It's still showing me things added. I don't think I can get rid of any of those things. So, Mr. Doge, would you mind stepping over here? For una secundo. Can I, like... Oh, there you are. I'm gonna get heavy when I do this.
Hey.
I'm gonna steal everything. X. Nice! How much stuff did he have on him? Much exactly how much they carry. Wow, a lot. Alright, let's get inside. Are you gonna go? Can I, like, command you to make that your house? Let's see. Command.
Hey.
Sit, doghouse. I don't want you to. Maybe it's like Minecraft where. Thanks for watching, guys. And as always, they're releasing video games that have guns. No! Leave me alone! Goodbye, everybody! Jeez.